Well, here I am leaving my skin doctor's office. They didn't find anything wrong with me, so I can leave and return in 3 months.